Good morning, the people of YouTube. I just finished uploading my other vlog and it feels so nice. So let me show you my OOTD. Today is Friday. I'm gonna go to work shortly and then I go meet up with a friend because she's bringing me mahamri for Eid. Yes, this is the benefits of having a Muslim friend. Let me show you what I'm wearing. So I'm wearing this shirt that I thrifted a while back with jeans from, where did I get these jeans? I think Label, not sure. Somewhere in Nairobi. And then my little Chanel brooch from Trinkets by Ness. Jewelry, everything Trinkets by Ness. And my shoes. Look at the back of the shirt. I don't know if you can see, but it's like open and then it's tied with little ties. So cool. I'll catch you later. Good morning. Which earrings do I wear? Do I wear these ones? Or do I wear these ones? Let me try these ones. Oops. So today is Saturday. I am on my way to work. Have you seen that video? Why do I have to work? I am sexy. What is this? Let me show you my outfit of the day. So I'm wearing this shirt dress that I got from Dance Thrift with my belt, my bag, my leggings. I thought I could wear it like that, but I don't think I can. My shoes. Come on, good morning. Today is Sunday, so it's Sunday morning. Wait, let me brush my teeth. I feel like I'm talking to someone really up close and I've not brushed my teeth. There's a little bird. Birdie. I'm usually scared the birds might enter my room. So I'll just show you. I think I showed you this little knee words of affirmation stickers that I put on my wall. But then I added this stickers. They're like very glittery, and then you can put them together. Like the middle piece is a different color. You can mix up the colors and stuff. They're so nice. I got them from what is it called? From Jumia. I got them from Jumia. Oh my god, look at this mess, you guys. This is the laundry that I did a few days ago. But they actually mixed with dirty clothes. What? And then here is the laundry that I'm yet to do. So leo ninafanya hiyo. And then I need to like separate. There's some dirty clothes in here also. Wow. I'm a mess. So yeah, that's what I'll be doing. But first, I need to make breakfast. So I already needed the dough for mandazi, so I'm going to cook that right now. So, a little story about my mandazi making journey. I don't know how good this will come out because I've actually mixed this myself. Like, I've mixed all the ratios, the sugar, the milk, and the flour, and the baking powder by myself. Usually, I get the mandazi, the mix. I think you can see it in my other vlogs. There's a certain mix. It's called Umix. Yeah, it's a mandazi flour mix. Like, the flour is already mixed, all the ratios, everything, they've already mixed it. You just use water or milk to knead. So this one is made from scratch. So muniombe. I hope they puff up, and I also hope they taste nice. Okay, this is my mini Bluetooth speaker. It really comes through.
Bluetooth mode.
Bluetooth mode. Let's play some music. Let's listen to some Summer Walker. I'm a huge fan of Summer Walker. Huge fan of R&B. I also like, what's this chick's name? Jhené Aiko. Won't you say my name? Can you want me? Acting kind of shady. You're gonna stop playing games again. Games. Oh, games. Just wanted to show me up. Won't you say my name? Say my name. Can you tell me? You know, acting kinda shady. Popcorns, baby. You can go stop playing games, playing games. Games. Okay. On me. And I'm acting kind of shady. Cause baby, just gonna stop playing games. Playing games. Games, all games. Oops. It's way too hot, you need to cut my mandazis. Oh, they look nice. So I like my mandazis a little bit overcooked, like a little dark skinned. I like my mandazis the way I like my men, you know, dark skinned.
Cell battery, please charge.
And big. Meat, yeah. This is good. I can't believe I made this. This is good. There are my clothes. I feel so nice. I feel so nice. There's something about carrying my clothes to dry. But then when I do laundry on Sundays, I just know I'm going to have a good week. I love starting a new week with fresh clothes, full wardrobe, everything. Just, I hope it doesn't rain. Why? Because I want them to dry. Feels so good.
Thank you.
a small wardrobe tour. I finished organizing or whatever this is. Like, I'm not a very organized person. Like, out of 10, I would give myself like a 7, maybe. I don't like things to be too neat, as long as I know where everything is. So there are my belts up there. All my belts are there because I lose belts, so they all have to be there. And then here are my jackets, my suede jacket and my leather, my red leather jacket. And then behind the suede jacket, there's a blazer of mine that does not fit me anymore. And then back there, I have all my tops. I have a lot of tops. You see, unaona vile zinapanda kutoka huko. Like, literally from the bottom, uko nyuma, it's my tops climbing up. And then here I have all my like home clothes, like what I wear. Like, and then this here are my PJs and a hoodie there. I don't know what this ones. This pile here is clothes that my friends leave over, so I put them here so that when they come back, they're not far. They're right there. How could jango zako? And then here I have my dresses. And there are some palazzos down there that I need to sell. They don't fit me. And then I have my jumpsuits over here. I have a lot of jumpsuits. And then my jeans are usually here, although they're out drying. And then I have like my one suede skirt over here. I don't have a designated place for skirts because I don't wear skirts. And down there are some shoes. Like, don't see that. Then here is my shower cap. I think as Africans, this is where we put our shower cap. And then here are my coats, my trench coats, jackets, hoodies, all of them. I'm drinking lemon tea. Actually, it's coffee lemon and honey, because yo, I have a really bad allergy that seems to be turning into a cold. So I wanted to do a thrift haul. A few days ago we went thrifting, so I wanted to do a thrift haul, so that's what's coming up. I wanted to shoot it yesterday, but I could not. Today it's Tuesday. I wanted to shoot it on Monday, but I was sneezing a lot. And let me give you advice, guys. Do not wear a tampon when you're sneezing. If you have a cold, if you have an allergy and you're sneezing a lot, don't wear a tampon. If you know, you know. So I woke up, did made breakfast. I cleaned, I was doing dishes. So I usually do dishes while reading a book, an audio book. I wanted to put you guys on, okay? So there's this book, it's called The Art, The Law of Human Nature by Robert Greene. If you don't know Robert Greene, kama haujasoma Robert Greene, what are you doing? What are you doing? It is more on the lens of self-help and stuff and human nature. So Robert Greene is the one who wrote The Art of Seduction. He wrote the Art of War. He's really, like, his books are really nice if you're into like studying like human nature, how people function, or if you're trying to study yourself, have some self-awareness. So that's like my thing. I like having self-awareness. I like knowing why I am the way I am and how to change that, and why people are the way they are. And it helps you just be considerate, and it just helps you have an easier life, because like you kind of understand, like, humans, we are douchebags, like, for real, major assholes. So I was telling you about this book, The Law of Human Nature. So it's such a nice book if you're like, he talks about how we are like as humans, how we're mostly controlled by our emotions. So it's really a nice book, like if you want to learn how to balance between your emotions and like your rationality. Because sometimes you find you're just basically acting on your emotions, like you're just reacting to things happening to you emotionally, and instead of thinking about things rationally. Like, he was talking about how our emotions are like a horse. They have a lot of energy, you know, and our rationality, like our thinking, is the rider. The rider has to control the energy of the horse and show it where to go. In short, the rider teaches the horse where to focus their energy to achieve something, like a race or something, you know. So let's do this thrift haul now. So, like I said, I did go thrifting on Friday, and these are the stuff that we got. First, we went to Sirigoi Plaza, Eldoret, at Dance Thrift. You can find them at Dance Thrift on Instagram. So, if you're somewhere else, you don't have to be in Eldoret to shop from there. Like, they do deliveries and everything, countrywide delivery. So there's this turtleneck, it's like a blue, like a royal blue turtleneck. Oh, I love the color, it's so deep, and it's not, I washed it, it's not fading, it's not haitairangi. How do you say that in English? Yeah, it's so nice. I will definitely wear this with like black pants or jeans, because it's really cold outside. Like, it's cold outside, and I love how thick this the turtle neck part of it. It's so thick and it's ribbed. It's like proper knitwear, so it's very warm. So this is the sweater. Look at that high neck. Ooh, it's hella warm. It's super fitting. I love the color. This is the length. It looks really nice with black or blue like fitted jeans. Cause I'm blue ripped mom jeans. Oh my god, and silver jewelry. That is cute, ain't it? Any cute? Any cute? I don't like baggy sweaters. They make me look fat. I also got this dress. Oh, so that's what I got from Dance Thrift. Let me show you the other thing that I got from Dance Thrift. Let's have some organization here. So there's this shirt dress. I love the print. Look at the print and the color. Like, which color is this? Is this mauve or what? I don't know which color this is, but it's so nice. And the print on it, it's so nice. And then it has the pilot sleeves. It's a shirt dress. And then it has the sleeves on the side. This is also from Dance Thrift. I got this for, was it 600? Yeah, it was 600 shillings. It's really nice. Really, really nice. I'll try all these looks on. Here is the shirt dress. Ooh. I love the fabric. I love the print. It's just so classy. Yes. So how I would wear this is I would put on a belt. I am obsessed with belting things. Oh my god. Me, I can't go anywhere without a belt. Like, whether I'm wearing a dress, whether I'm wearing, because dress gives you structure, you know, just like a fupi, no, round. At least there's a waist somewhere. Oju kiuno iko wapi? Mbele ni wapi? Nyuma ni wapi? If so, ukivaa belt, people can see mbele ni wapi na nyuma ni wapi. So yeah, this is how it looks. I love this. I love. I'm starting to really get into like shirt dresses and stuff. You know, I want to look classy. I want to look my age. You know, I'm aging. Karibu, niko karibu kwa third floor. So yeah, I need to start Okay, I'm lying. I always may dress the way I want. Sometimes my thoughts. Sometimes I'm classy. You know, you can be every kind of girl when it comes to fashion.
Check it in. What's Allah?
And then this I also got from Dance Thrift at, I think it was 800 bob. This really flimsy, girly dress. It has stripes. I don't know what color this is. This is the same color as this, right? Almost. It's like a brownish color. And it has this, I love this like wooden button detail. Very spring, and then it has like a elastic band, and then I like this flimsy look. It's a nice short dress from there's no brand on here. Ain't no brand on here. It's really cute. I can see myself wearing this with like sneakers, like white sneakers and a nice little belt. It's a look.
Where's the Oh, this is cute. How cute.
So cute. That where this is. Take this belt. I like to accessorize. I'm not like very simple. I like adding in stuff to an outfit. So I put this on. Nice bag and sneakers. Do you see the vision? That's hella cute. I love the color. It just complements like my natural, my skin tone.
Oh, it's so cute.
I feel like taking myself on a date to like a picnic thing, drink champagne and just Who is the cutest girl? Such a doll. And then I went to the other place, Saito Center. There's like a thrift place over there, and I got this dress from Rothschild. It's a Rothschild dress. Look at that. It's very 80s. This is definitely for going out. And it's so beautiful. It's like snake print, but it's satin. This is so beautiful. Wait till I wear this. It's so cute. So cute. Somebody call 911 because I'm about to come through and set fire upon this place. What? look. It's the ba ba boom, the snake print, the shine. This is so like 80s vibes. Like, these are 80s slay queens used to slay. Okay. Look at the legs. Thighs. All day. What? Come through. I look like I have like a limo parked outside with some sparkling like champagne being poured, and I have like someone to open the car for me. I have like bodyguards and shit. Peep the drip, honey. I look like molded metal, like I'm just carved with like jewels and like gold, and I'm also a snake. What? What? Aisha was tall. The morning, exactly how this is looking. But then you can't see. You're not seeing anything. Hey! At pesangapi? 300. It was 300 bob. This one I also got from Saito Center for 300 bob. It is a flower print dress. It's also flimsy at the bottom. I like this detail. It's very feminine. The flower detail. I love the color because it looks really nice with my natural like skin. The dress is from Exhilaration in size medium. My medium. I didn't know my medium, but this one is actually really big. The fitting is big for medium. Let me see this other one. This other one is a large. So I don't know what my size is. Let's see this other one. The tag is off. This other one is saying no tag also. Why do people cut off the tags of clothes? I don't get that. So yeah, let me try these dresses on so you can see. This is a printed dress. That's how it looks. So what how I would wear it is I would put on like a belt because I think it fits a little bit big on me. It's a bit huge on the top. So I'd put on a belt to just cinch that in. Like that. Oops. The titties is out. Sorry. So yeah. That's how I'd wear it.